What's up, my Snapper Squad? I'm back again with another video of Last Day on Earth. Let me know if you guys like these videos. I continue. Also want to know if you want me to start over. I will start over. Also want to let you guys know. Let me use the bathroom real quick. I'm sorry if that was too high. Also want to let you guys know at 100,000 subscribers, I'll do a 12-hour live stream, or try to attempt make do a 12-hour live stream. Also, let you know there's in a video down below. It's called Discord. I have a Discord. When I do my live streams, I have probably do Borderlands 2 or finish with The Walking Dead. But if anybody wants to come in, talk to me, have some time, be on there, give yourself a shout out. Just hit the subscribe button. Let me know you're subscribed, and I'll add you to my Discord. So let's get on with this video. Talk to you guys at the end. Come on. Kitty cat, you're gonna have to go in the floor. One sword and 100 zombies.
Oh, come on, come on. Open.
Did it? 19 days. And I died to a crate. We going back. I hope I'm putting my stuff is there. 19 days.
And move.
19 days.
I bet you it's not there.
Okay, it's not that bad.
19 days.
I'm pushing the boat. You dropped a stupid crate on me.
Okay, it's not gonna work. Let's get out of here.
19 days. I got my pants on at night. I am so mad. I was trying to go for the world record. Well, I don't know the world record, but I was just trying to go for a record. I believe my last time I played on my dad's tablet, I lasted 32 days. But no one's going to believe me because it was on the tablet. I lasted 19 days and died to a crate. What a life night. My cat knocked the broom on that. Alright, guys, that's what I'm gonna call it. I know it's a short video. Well, not a short video. It's the same amount of video. If you'd like to see the subscribe button. Also, I explained it in front beginning. And I'll try to live stream this game tomorrow. If not, Borderlands 2 or The Walking Dead or a different game. I don't know yet. But I'm going to be live streaming. Today wasn't the day for me. I just had a little headache. I stayed up late yesterday. So I have a new Facebook and Twitter. So don't forget to go hit the follow buttons on that. And I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Peace.